plants around us. We find plants everywhere around us. Plants give food to animals and humans. We get wood, medicines, rubber, and many other things from plants. Plants has many parts like leaf, stem, roots, branches, fruits, flowers, and buds. The part of the plant in the soil is called roots. It absorbs water for the plant. Part of the plant above the soil is called stem. It has flowers, buds, leaves, and fruits. Flowers are the most beautiful part of the plant. Plants grow out of the seeds. Seeds germinate in soil. Seeds need water, air, and sunlight to germinate. Baby plant grows out of the seed and sometimes it developed into a big plant. The big tall plant are called trees. They have a thick wooden stem called trunk. Fruits grow on tree. Trees provide us shades. Neem tree, papaya tree, apple tree, mango tree, they are called trees. Some plants are not as tall and big as trees. They are small. They are called shrubs. They are hard. Like rose plant. Some plants have small green stem. They are called herbs. Like mint plant, grasses. Some plants have weak stem. They need support to stand straight. They are called climbers. They climb on other plants and trees like money plant, peas plant, etc. Some plants are too weak to stand on the ground. They creep on the ground. Unusually, they have heavy fruits, so they cannot climb on the support. They are called creepers, like watermelon plant. Unusually, they have heavy fruits, so they cannot climb on the support. They are called creepers. We all know plants give us food. Most of the food that we eat comes from plants, like fruits, vegetables, rice, wheat, pulses, spices, and many more things.